Fuck you, dude. I really am sick, dude. I think it's that sushi we ate the other day. I just couldn't fucking do it, that's why.
And our last mythological demon comes from an unknown place. The demon goddess Lyra, who legend has it, was killed by men who accused her of killing her previous husbands.
Yeah, man, I'm just gonna chill. I'm feeling too good. Yeah, she ain't here right now. Let's come over here later, man, but tell you the truth, she weirded me out.
She was dragged out into the town square and her head was chopped off. After her death, her body went missing.
I don't know, she just doesn't say much, all quiet, does some pretty weird shit sometimes.
In the month of October, she collects 31 heads by luring and seducing men.
You check it out, the other night, bro. Okay, she comes over, doesn't say shit. We have sex and I pass out and I shit you not, bro. I wake up all squinty-eyed like at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning and she's right there in front of me, staring me dead in the eye, bro. Yeah, fucking trippy shit, bro. Dude, we're not even together. We've been like banging for like 3 weeks.
She is believed to be disguised as a beautiful woman, jumping from soul to soul.
Yeah, I probably will ditch her.
So gentlemen, be aware. She could be sitting next to you.
What the fuck, bro? Better not be you at my door. I told you I'm not going out, dude.
What?
Dude,
yeah.
It's her. Dude, my fucking car's outside. I'm gonna fucking be a dickhead. I'm just gonna ask her later in. No, dude, I'll call you back. Motherfucker, I'll call you back. Hey.
Hey. Are you okay? You don't look so good.
Yeah, it was food poisoning, I think. Just a little sick.
Do you need anything?
I don't think so. I mean, just my stomach's killing me.
I got something that'll help.
Oh, hell yeah.
Thank you. I'm coming for you.
Kiss me, pretty boy.
Oh, shit.
I will show you where I play hide and seek. Do you want to play hide and seek? You hide, and I'll find you.
Leave me the fuck alone! You're freaking me out!
You're going to die in there.
You're fucking tripping me the fuck out! Get the fuck out of here, Ray! Oh, fuck. Let's get the fuck out! Let's get the fuck out of here!
You're going to die.
Hey, where's holy shit?
Come to me, the men of the dark said, or else you won't see the sunset. I didn't see this as a threat, so he screamed at me until I bled.